albino. Albino. Albino.
Mm, yeah, that's one.
Okay.
Hello, guys. Now, I'm going to play Act 4 of Genshin Impact's current event. The Chalk Prince. Chalk Prince and the Dragon? Chalk Dragon Prince? Chalk Prince and Dragon? But anyways, yeah, that's one. Okay, here we go.
That he's not here. Is he out investigating something? Or maybe he went to make some mysterious drawings.
Guess. Oh, it's
you. Oh, it isn't Sucrose. What are you doing here?
I'm in the final stage of my research. I have 5 hours and 26 minutes of leisure time today. So I came here looking for you to inquire about previously discussed matters.
You tell time very accurately. Are you a human clock?
What? No, it's nothing worth your praise. You're too kind.
That wasn't a compliment.
Can I ask you a question, Traveler? I made a request regarding investigating Mr. Albedo's secret. Have you made any progress?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but it's been over a week since we talked about it.
I thought you'd forgotten about it.
What? Over a week? I clearly... I've been so absorbed in my research, that matter of ours had completely slipped my mind.
How can your sense of time be so strong and so weak at the same time?
So, do you know what it is?
Yeah, you can say that.
That's great. Could you tell me?
What do you think, Pam?
Telling her shouldn't really matter. She can take a look too. Just no touching.
Wait. What are you talking about? What's this?
This is Albedo's secret.
It's a super powerful sword. Don't touch it with your bare hands.
This is... I've never seen...
Look all you want. Not sure why, but even Paimon feels a strange sense of achievement.
Astounding! It's the first time I've heard of such a mysterious weapon. I can faintly feel the power coursing through the sword. It's like a living creature.
Is it such a distinct feeling?
That's not dark.
This may be due to my alchemist training. I don't dare to say anything for sure, but the flow of power is very noticeable. Although this description isn't the most precise. Normally I wouldn't define things like that. Please believe me, I don't usually use such ambiguous terms.
Okay, we got it.
Traveler, could you use this sword in battle? I'd like to learn more about it, but I'm unable to use it myself. I can only ask for your assistance.
Let's keep a low profile. We can't let Albedo know.
Let's look around for the right spot.
Right. We can't let Albedo know about this. And it was invented by a guest. Okay, that's what this chapter is called. By a guest. So looks like I'm gonna have to go to Mont Habitat. And I found the waypoint. I mean, I already have it. So I'm just gonna go. Well, I'm not actually gonna use the sword. Do I have to switch to get Coach now? I do it just because the plot says I have to. Okay. Here we go. Switching to coaching.
Let's go. Time is against
DPS
us.
DPS slot. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm still... Oh, I'm actually quite... She's actually quite strong now. That's good. Wow, you started to just... easy to push about. Oh. And pretty satisfying to defeat, alright? Okay, I'm going for this one. So it's not really that powerful now. It's fine, gotta get through it. Gotta get through the sword. Sword is what really matters in this case. Yeah. Okay.
Remarkable. This weapon is like no other.
Right. Wow.
You're also extraordinary. No matter if it's your fighting stance or the momentum of your swing, it's perfect.
You fire me.
This sword is special. I didn't want to go too deep into the research, and yet I couldn't take my eyes off of it.
Well, Paimon thinks that's one of your own special qualities, not the swords.
Clearly this is a mysterious yet dangerous and enticing sword. Mr. Albedo must have great confidence in you to have entrusted you with such an important item.
I am grateful for the faith he puts in.
Well, you've earned his trust with your abilities.
I agree with Paimon. However, the sword hadn't absorbed much energy before it was handed to you. Huh. How did Mr. Albedo recognize its uniqueness among a pile of other items in storage?
A flash of brilliance often doesn't make sense. For example, Paimon's appetite for sticky honey rose.
Which reminds me, I didn't eat much today. I went looking for you right after completing my experiment. Then, on the way, I ran into an adventurer trapped in the snow. I spent quite some time saving him.
That's good. Did your stomach just rumble, Supras?
No, it's not like that.
Don't be so shy. Just say what's on your mind. Let Paimon help you out. Paimon's hungry. We should grab something to eat.
I want to eat. I'm hungry.
I'm hungry. I could really go for a... Oh. I'm just a little embarrassed.
Nothing really? To be ashamed of. Admitting that you're hungry makes the food taste better.
Huh? Is that so?
Of course! Let's get moving. There must be some food back at the camp.
Okay.
It'd be lovely to have some sticky honey roast to keep us warm in this icy weather.
I'd say those too. Yeah, sticky honey roast. Ooh, that smells good. Right. Follow Secrets Adventure Camp. Let's go. Back to the Adventure Camp. It's right nearby. Oh, there's Cyrus. Okay, let's see what he has to say about this. Oh. Never mind. It's Michael's palate. Dude, what happened to you?
Mr. Palette, you still haven't gone back?
Isn't that the hot-headed adventurer from Mondstadt? Did he come here with Cyrus to explore the snowy mountain too?
I'm...
must be right.
Freezing.
Have you been here since I rescued you from the snow pit?
I wanted to leave, but I got lost. I'm sorry. It's so cold that I can't move.
It's so freezing. It's
Mr. Pallet, a trip to this mountain requires solid preparation. You shouldn't have treated it so lightly.
We'll have to take him back down. We'll take him back down.
I'd appreciate the assistance. I'm afraid that, in his current state, he won't be able to walk on his own.
Even if we can't, we won't just leave him here, right?
You're right. My apologies, Traveler. I'm sure he feels bad about the situation.
He's the least of your concerns right now. You should be worried about yourself.
Who's that?
The Fatui strike again!
It's the Fatui agent.
You must have already figured out why we're here. We won't let you go unless you give us that sword.
No! Please don't give them the sword!
Of course I wouldn't hand over to them.
That's the spirit! Let's knock them down!
Yeah, knock them down!
Mr. Pallet, I'll take you to a safe place, quickly!
Okay.
So naive. We won't let any witness escape. This sword will make a fine gift for Her Excellency, Harbinger Signora!
What? Does she want that sword too? No way. Time for you to go down. It's my sword. Mine. My sword. And you can't take it. So you guess what? Taste my power. Wow, that's for you. Okay, what's she? Cyro Mage. Would you put the eye shield? You know, don't, right? You gotta put some more time to bring it down each time. Anyways, I got the control here, so let's go. Oh, that demon. I am so fortified. I'm going down. I'm like a fortress. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm doing this guy. Guys, I'm gonna get overwhelmed again. Oh. Ow! Okay. I got that, I got this. But what are you gonna do? Oh. Oh, get powerful. Oh no. Oh no. Is that water? Oh. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm gonna do that kind of thing. Maybe not. Dude, they're so unified. Holy goodness. I don't know about this. Ah! Dude, seriously? Wait, will I ever make out? Oh my goodness. No. Heal. Ah, oh, good. Wow, that takes up. Oh, so close! Haha! Wait, thank you, yo, this is what's going on here? What is this? Why is this happening? Who's healing him? Maybe the hydro guy. Oh, okay. Okay, heal him again. Because I got a lot of resources. Okay, I'm full. You guys are characters. Oh, so close! Lamentation. This is a great moment. Oh, paying attention. That has no sound to actually make it out alive, so. Here we go. And one. There we go. I think. Oh! Close one. Okay. Last one. The hardest type of the two. The electric camera guy. Damn it. Anyways. He's tall, man. Yeah, this might take a while. Oh.
I heard the ruckus and came over to check. So it was you who made all this noise. What happened?
What happened?
Did you get into a fight?
It did.
Mr. Albedo, I didn't mean to.
Aren't you supposed to be organizing documents? Why did you come here all of a sudden? And you got into a fight with such a dangerous opponent in this terrain.
I also got into a fight. I'm sorry.
Well, now even Paimon feels guilty.
Alright. I'm sorry. I was just passing by.
Huh. I reckon you've been led astray by yet another thing that attracted your attention.
I told Sucrose about the sword. My bad.
You told her everything?
We just told her about the sword's properties and origin. We didn't let her touch it. We know better than that.
Never mind. We couldn't have kept her in the dark for too long anyway. Sucrose is naturally drawn to obscure knowledge and mystery. She is great alchemist material indeed.
I promise I won't be causing trouble anymore. I swear on the quadruple-sized sweet flower seed I just propagated.
It's not trouble that worries me. I'm only concerned with your safety. You must be more careful next time. Anyway, what's going on with that adventurer crouching over there?
I took it upon myself to protect Mr. Pallet during the battle. He should be all right.
I'm freezing.
God help.
He must have caught a cold during the fight.
I didn't consider that possibility.
It's my oversight. My apologies, Mr. Albedo. I'll check on him.
Sure.
Sucrose may seem a bit rigid, but she's a good kid with a heart of gold.
I wouldn't call her a kid if I were your size.
Can't disagree.
That girl. Let her out of your sight, and she winds up in the strangest places.
Isn't that just what young people do in general?
True.
Sucrose didn't mean to cause trouble. Don't be too hard on her.
Don't worry, I'm not angry.
Huh. There seems to be a shiny thingy on the sword.
Huh. Another change. The sword's power is much stronger than before. How did that happen?
We fought with Fatui.
There were some ferocious characters among those Fatui soldiers. We've never seen them before.
So it's the energy it's never encountered before. It caused the sword to greatly grow in strength.
So cold.
Hold on just a little longer.
Fire? Fire! Warmth! Wait!
I got the sword! No! What happened? Whoa! The sword just trapped it. He kind of shone into that. What is that thing? The sorrow wrench is fine! What? What is this? Ah!
That wrench is fine. It was brought back to life.
Who's gonna have to have a time on the thing?
Into position! And prepare for battle!
And the mechanic group, which is back. Oh, not. Good start. Oh, God. Lasers, what not lasers? This is the first time you guys seen me fighting a solo. Fine. Oh! Dude. It's been a long time. Boom! Ah, bomb! I got this.
Nowhere to hide.
Oh, not much damage. And now it's like, fine. Oh. Oh, where are you? Where are you going? Come on. Oh, that's not good. There's space. I see spots somewhere. Right here. What happens if I fail this mission? Oh, what does that do? Whoa! Okay. There's my silver lining. Okay, don't worry. Oh no! Oh! Run! Create shields and block attack. Having done. Ah, good. Ah, man. Mistake. Alright. That's a weak spot. Oh, man. Okay, I can do this one. No! No, what's happening? No! No, Baba! Ah! Alright. I gotta get through. Every Cyro twice. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can do that. Oh! Right, let's go now! Serious.
No! She was kicking out there and it's on the field. Oh! Damn it! Come on! Ah! Again? What? Crazy! I think you have time to run! Oh, horrible. Man, horrible. This. I can't. Again? Oh, right. Anyways, no clue. Yeah. You're it. Yes. That's how it works. Oh, no. A complete. Oh, no. No. Oh, I think it's you right now because. Oh no! Shields?
Didn't make it! Just.
Ah, jeez. Fruit! Start the whole mission? What's the move? Oh, really? I could just do that. What? Maybe I'll record the next time I actually get stronger and get to be better. It's fine. Meanwhile, yeah. I'll just go ahead and work on that. So. Guys, thanks for watching. Alright, I'm trying again, so let's see if I get through this now. Let's take a shower. I have good hopes for this. Oh, run. Okay. Throw the star. Oh, that's good. Okay. Yeah, what's the star? One power clover is helping me. It throws a fire blast. Right? Oh, I'm good. Okay, I'm dead. Oh my goodness, I still have some good food. You and me too. Don't get too full now, okay? Ow! Oh no! Fuck thanks. Will that last longer? Oh, it's gonna last! Well, I hope so. Okay. Oh man. I feel so safe in here. Now come on! Here we go! Yeah. Oh no! Shield! What's over here again? Aw, man. I'm waiting to talk. Oh, come on! Alright, now we can be spent for now. Oh, okay. Oh no. Ooh, close one. Seriously. Get serious. Gotta use this. Without help, accelerate. Yes! Let's own this boss! Success! We're doing it. Gain traction. Oh no. Boom! Yes! Almost there, baby. Hell, yeah, awesome! Get some shield! Ah, oh, yes, shelter feels good. Oh. Whew! Look, I'm on fire! Oh, you're not getting me anytime soon. Okay. No! I was so close. Oh no! No! I forgot about that! Yes! Okay, done. Now! No! Ah! I think I know that guy. Gotta take shelter again! Ah, yes, just in time. Now I improved. I learned my lesson. Oh no! Run! Oh! Whoa! It's good for now. Awesome. Alright. Oh. Ooh! Look at this fixes! No! Yes! Huge showtime! Yes! Let's go back and forth! Look at the show in the bow! Yes! Nice. We did it. Awesome. Think that you're all going this far?
The dragon's power. The dragon's life force can revive withered plants and empower them to such a degree. Inconceivable.
How could a dead tree stump turn out to be such a monster? Paimon almost got swallowed. Anyway, why hasn't anything like that happened before?
Most probably it's because the sword fell to the ground. The impact must have caused its power to leak out.
It's my fault! Don't make me leave, I beg you! I promise I'll stay put!
Mr. Pallet, there's no need to go into a fetal position.
Not you.
This cryo-regisfine, having originally withered up and died here, is it because it hadn't been able to absorb the ambient corruption? After you purified the corruption, the resulting pure elemental energy not only revived it, but also enhanced it. Pure life force will cause it to constantly regenerate itself, together with its fighting spirit.
I would have respect that. Is it because I'm too powerful?
I also haven't encountered any similar incidents. Yet, I must admit that a phenomenon of this rarity, although unexpected, is a valuable discovery. Sucrose!
Yes?
Keep an eye on that adventurer. Take him back to the camp.
Yes, sir.
As for the matters at hand, I beg your pardon, traveler, but I must ask for your further assistance.
I'll do what I can to help.
Such an unexpected mess, and we're the only ones who can clean it up! It must be because we keep outdoing ourselves.
Anyways, that's it for this video. Cheer call. Anyways, bye! Bye!